So this is the end. No bones left to break, no heads left to crack, no pinky fingers left to, well, you know, sort of bend backwards into a custom-made vice and slowly crush while you apply electric shocks to your victim's eyeballs. Oh, I always knew I'd be there when you died, Bats. I just didn't realize I'd be in your head. But who knows? Maybe Scarecrow will pump you full of gas and let me go. All right, then. Let's do this.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing, impotent, powerless, afraid? Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Master Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will see it too. Your eyes betray you. You are truly
such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
You gotta admit, Bruce,
it's kind of poetic.
Me becoming you, you becoming me. It was written in the stars!
It can't be easy having someone taking over your mind. Especially someone like me. Still in danger, Bat.
and it's all because of you! You're like quicksand, you know that? Slowly sucking everyone to their death. Downside, you're dead, but the upside, we've got each other, Bruce. Forever! Hey! This place will be safe in my hands, Brucey baby! Don't worry, your pointy little head! They'd be so disturbed. I mean, just take a look at yourself. So you finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped my neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are. But they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Now.
Legend laid bare, powerless, human, afraid.
What are we waiting for? Let's get this done.
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men!
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys. It's great to see you. I've had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you!
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
It's me! Please! What did it take for you to stop? Please don't shoot! Think of all we've been through!
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here. No. Stop struggling!
Get off me!
You'll have to go through her to get to me. I can't believe you.
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king! The clown prince of chaos! The jester of genocide. You can't stop me.
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
Now, Mr. Wayne, I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin-proof. Hey, Bats! You still here? Bats? Is that you? Oh, Bats!
Ah, good times. Woohoo! Crispy! Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead! I've never been so alive! Oh, wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's... right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. The death of me. Harley, you call this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley, stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! Harley! Harley! I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me?
In Gotham, with me, Vicky Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So, Glenn, today marks the one-year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker? You remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead.
No, not him.
Yes, let's forget about him and move on.
Oh, you think that's scary, Bess? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me! What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
I am Batman.
Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman! have won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
It's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed. The Batwing is on its way to the rendezvous point.
It's done. Gotham is safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
This is Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor, following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more.
What the hell?
Thank you.
forever. Look who's laughing now. I was the clown, prince of crime. He was the next in line. I was him, and he was me. Who what a joker he could be. Now the darkness closes in. No one's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead. And I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stops me laughing. If you only knew the things I do for you. I was the ace of names. He was my king. What a pair! Suits clashed in style. It could have worked. This Joker's wild. Oh, I felt so flushed together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. Take Robin instead, then I'd be laughing. I'm finished, done, I'm through. All because of you. It was my trying the veal.